Impero's classroom management module in the cloud interface enables you to apply policies to individual users. To do this, you will need to open a specific classroom group. You can do this from the group selection window. Clicking on a group will bring up the classroom view, where you'll see a list of the individual users within that group. If we tick a user, the left-hand panel will change to show the policies that you can apply to individual users. The right-hand panel will also change to display the user's active windows. Clicking the Disable Internet or Lock Screen toggle into the on position will apply the policy to the selected user. To turn a policy off, simply click the toggle into the off position. The Active Windows panel will show any tabs or windows that are open on a selected user's device. If you click on an active window, you'll be given the option to bring the window to focus or to close it. If you choose to close a window on a student's device, the user will receive a message stating that the window has been closed by a console user.